Mag-aala Juan Manuel Marquez daw ang Australianong si Jeff Horn na target man knockout si Manny Pacquiao sa kanilang laban sa Linggo. Mula sa Brisbane, Australia, nakatutok si Mav Gonzalez.
Naninibago pa raw sa atensyon ang makakalaban ni Pacman na si Jeff Horn mula kasi sa pagiging isang guro. Ngayon lalaban siya sa harap ng mahigit 50,000 fans para sa WBO welterweight title.
From 1,500 crowd size to 55,000, it's a massive jump to be in a stadium like Suncorp, the Cauldron. Who knows? I don't know. I've never been in a situation like that before, but I think the more pressure that's on me for a fight, the better I perform.
May record na 16 wins, 0 loss, 1 draw, 11 knockouts si Horn. Hawak ng 28-year-old Australian ang WBO Intercontinental Welterweight title at IBF Intercontinental Welterweight title. Nasa 156 pounds pa siya ngayon. Mas mabigat ng 9 pounds sa 147 weight limit. Ayon sa trainer niyang si Glenn Rushton, pinaghahandaan nila ng husto si Pacquiao.
When you're fighting a great champion like Manny Pacquiao, you must be disciplined throughout the entire fight. You know, you can't warm into the fight and you can't cruise at the end either.
It's a sheer intimidation that's Manny Pacquiao. I'm not going to let that bother me. His speed is super fast and his left hand is his powerhouse hand. So I'll be watching all of those three and if I can avoid them, I'm on my way to winning hopefully.
Susubukan daw nilang gayahin ang laban ni Pacquiao kay Juan Manuel Marquez kung saan napabagsak siya ng Mexicano.
The Marquez knockout has definitely been probably our main point. Marquez is fought Pacquiao brilliant, like the best anyone has fought Pacquiao, so he's someone that we have looked at a lot, and to land the same punch that Marquez did in the fight, which is that big overhand right, that's definitely what we'll be looking for.
Inaasahan ng Top Rank na mapupuno ang Suncorp Stadium.
It's unbelievable, it's absolutely tremendous to have an audience like this. We're expecting over 50,000 the day of the fight.
Mula na unang pumasok si Jeff Horn sa gym na ito noong 2006, nagkaroon siya ng makulay na amateur at professional boxing career, kabilang na ang pagsali sa 2012 London Olympics. At sa darating na Linggo, gagawin niya raw ang lahat para maging kauna-unahang World Welterweight Boxing Champion ng Australia. Mula rito sa Brisbane, Australia, Mav Gonzalez, nakatutok, 24 Oras.